just like to make it perfectly clear, nobody here wants to face publicists and doesn't give you permission to use anybody's
face. Oh, yeah, nobody's face. Everybody's going to be blurred.
Perfect.
Yeah,
perfect.
Right now I just got the screen.
So what, are you concerned about the amount of smoke coming out of here?
What?
Are you concerned about the amount of smoke coming out of here? You're concerned with that, right?
Oh, a little bit, yeah.
A little bit? Like it?
That's a lot of smoke.
Come on. A bunch of barbecues going, right? I imagine the Alberta wildfires generate more. Pardon?
It's very bad for the environment.
This is the big concern for the environment.
Oh, yeah.
You don't think all the cars here are?
They are, too.
What about, like, Ford? Like, I just don't think that this is the biggest deal.
It's like 10% of the pollution that all fossil fuels release. It's actually quite a bit.
Ribfest is 10%?
No, not Ribfest. All of meat around the world. Like, we get
it for
about 10% of all the pollution in the world.
Yeah, but soy farms contribute to about 10% too, right? Rice grown in Asia is also creating tons of carbon emissions, right? Methane comes off those rice paddies, right?
But part of the problem comes when you got, like, people that support rib fat and then also put money to suppress cannabis
and being cheaper than meat. Well, I don't agree with that. Like, I have a big
support. Yeah, a lot of people think that's insane.
Well, like, you know that the Rotary Club does a lot of good, too, right?
Well,
like, they fund, like, after-school education, you know, and that's it.
Thank you.
Yeah, I just think that, you know, you gotta take the good and the bad. Yeah. All this money's going to after-school programs, Rotary Club supports all kinds of nonprofit organizations in the community, right? So,
but how good is it actually doing when it's supporting animal abuse?
Well, abuse is kind of a vague term, right?
Not really. It's,
would you be okay if they were all from humane, halal?
I'd prefer if it was none.
So you're a vegetarian then?
Oh yeah, actually science to prove that, like, actually there is no science to prove that humans are meat eaters to begin with.
Well, you got canine teeth, which are designed for ripping and tearing flesh. Well, no, but they're grown down now after evolution, right? I guess that maybe you don't have to eat meat. I'm a hunter myself. I harvest most of my own meat. Is there a problem with that?
Oh, yeah.
So you think
what's going to happen when you kill all the animals?
I don't kill all the animals. I only kill what I need, though, right? I only kill what I need, what I eat. I feed my family with it. You know, my kids are basically only...
It's unnecessary, though.
Your opinion, right? Your opinion. All right, well, you have a great day, man. You want some cornbread?
No. Thanks.